just got my Google My Business listing set up, but it seems like there's so much more you can do there. What are the things you can do and what do you recommend?
So Google My Business is an important tool for you as a small business owner. And it's really important to note, you need to either have a local business that's a brick and mortar store with a physical address, or a service-based business that has a service radius. Right now, Google My Business does not apply if you have an online-only business or an e-commerce business. It doesn't make sense because it's all about local search and someone being able to find you and act upon that search right away. You have some different scenarios. Number one, you may have an existing listing and it could be sitting there. Maybe someone created it before, a past owner or a staff member that created it for you, but you haven't claimed or verified it. Easy to do. The other situation that you might have is that you have a brand new business or a business that has not been submitted to Google before. That's where you're going to want to create a brand new Google My Business profile. Either of these things can be done by going to google.com/business. By going there, what you're going to be able to do is either claim your listing or you're going to be able to create a brand new Google My Business profile. On that, you'll submit your name, address, phone number. You're going to be able to put your website in, add photos and videos, add your logo. There's a lot of cool stuff you can do. The possibilities are endless with how you can communicate with your leads, prospects, and current customers. There are such things as posts that allow you to update them every day if you want to, every week. And even Google takes it one step further. They'll give you a little nudge. They're going to email you every time you need to update your post, because a post usually expires within 7 days. The other thing you can do on a Google My Business profile is upload videos and photos. This is very big. Now, I could describe my business to you and tell you, come into the door, turn left, turn right, whatever. Or I could take a video of a tour of my business and I could walk you through. Isn't that impactful? I could describe a dish to you if I own a restaurant, what's in it, what the ingredients are, how it looks, or I could take a photo. Yum. Ultimately, what you want to do is you want to take advantage of these different tools. Photos, videos, posts. You can even have people schedule appointments through your Google My Business profile. It's insane the amount of stuff you can do. It all starts by going to google.com/business, and you'll find that down in the description below. Hope this helps. Hey, thanks for watching. You know, Bigger Better Biz is dedicated to equipping you with the tools and know-how to grow a bigger, better small business. It all starts with you. So if you enjoyed the video, please click like below. Feel free to ask questions in the comments. And if it's not too much to ask, subscribe to the channel and click that bell, because you'll be notified every time we have a new video to help you grow that bigger, better biz. Here's to your success.